Dominance, inducement, submission, and compliance.
All human relationships break down into the interplay between these categories of emotion.
A person is most happy when they are submissive to a loving authority.
It is essential that a person submits to an authority willingly, that it is their idea.
We get into trouble when people feel forced to do something they don't want to do, and that is merely compliance. People who simply comply instead of submit are unhappy and repressed. And this can lead to resentment. And taken to its extremes, it can lead to crime, war, fascism.
How do you avoid compliance? It seems like that is built into most situations.
Inducement. Inducement is the act of seducing somebody to your way of thinking, dominating them so completely that what you want is what they want, and they love giving it to you. And that, ladies, is the key to life, to love, to happiness, to peace. Women are better at inducement than men.
Are you all right, Dr. Mason?
Yes, I'm fine, thank you.
And how did you develop this disc theory?
Well, I started to observe student life, mating rituals, and the like.